here as he swims around his environment. Now, Starbuck has another adaptation that he uses to jump really high. What do you think he uses to jump? Yeah, his tail! He uses that tail like a big paddle as he swims, and that's what helps power him all the way up into the air. Now, I need your help asking him to jump. Can you help me with that? We're going to walk over this way, and what we're going to do is we're going to use our right hand.
Like fins and feathers help animals survive in their environment, but they cannot.